I put it in left.
Big first half for Claire Scheckel and the Tigers. It's Scheckel with the crossing pass and Scheckel with the blast. That's a hat trick for the sophomore. And into the half, but here comes the Tigers off the corner kick. Claire Scheckel places a header where nobody can save it. In the box, Scheckel delivers once again. A great save at first by Mara Reinhart net, but Scheckel sticks with it. Tigers, 5 minutes of the game. Maria Papp feeds it to Claire Scheckel, who's been doing this all year long. And after a corner kick, and that keeps getting rattled around until Claire Scheckel gets her
how'd they do?
They lost by 10-3.
Oh, did they? But,
up.
care.
Anybody.